The pan that I have in front of me here is an oversized tenor pan, starting from G3 going up to C6. The role of this pan in the steel band isn't traditionally to use an ensemble, as the range allows soloists to usually accompany themselves on the instrument. Here's how the instrument sounds.